Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In today's vlog, we will have walk around video of newly launched KTM Duke 200, Duke 250 and KTM Duke 390. So before starting off this video, if you are not subscriber of my channel, then press red button below to get more updates about motorcycle world. Bringing a new generation of orange power in the country, KTM India has launched the 2017 Duke 390, Duke 200 and all new Duke 250 with host of new upgrades in design and technology. All these bikes are coming with BS4 compliant engine and automatic headlamp on feature. The new version of KTM Duke 390 is the most awaited bike as it gets the complete upgrade right from the design to the hardware. The styling of this motorcycle is inspired from KTM Super Duke 1290 with much sharper lines gracing the motorcycle. The new Duke is also bigger in dimension, but the wheelbase has been shortened a little for a more compact footprint. The trellis frame has been retained on the new Duke 390, but it now gets a rear subframe with the entire setup exposed and more orange this time. The graphics are all new and look stellar. The new KTM 390 Duke continues to draw power from same 373.2cc single cylinder liquid cooled engine that churns out 43 bhp of power and the torque that has been increased by 2 Nm at 37 Nm. The motor comes with the 6-speed transmission. There is a bigger 13 liter fuel tank in place, replacing the former 11.5 liter unit. This bike comes with ride-by-wire technology and side-mounted exhaust to meet the stringent emission norms. However, the party piece of the 2017 KTM 390 Duke is the TFT instrument console, which is the segment first feature. It comes with a host of information in more colors and better output. The bulk of changes has added nearly 7 kgs to the overall weight of the motorcycle. The biggest surprise is that KTM has introduced the 2017 Duke 250 in the country along with these upgraded bikes. The model was already on sale in certain international markets and is being now bought into the country to fill the void between 200 and 390 range. The new 250 Duke borrows its styling cue from the new 390 with a host of changes. This bike comes with a new 248.8cc single cylinder engine that churns out 30 bhp of power and 24 Nm of torque and paired to a 6-speed transmission. The full LED headlamp has been replaced by the conventional looking unit with a halogen bulb and integrated LED DRLS. The other differentiator is the new black wheels on the 250, while the graphics incline towards white on this one. The 250 Duke also comes with side-mounted exhaust but does miss out on the ride-by-wire. Also, it uses the older orange backlit instrument console instead of the new TFT screen. With the new 250 here, KTM's new entry-level model will be the existing 200 Duke that has been updated for the 2017 model year. The bike continues with the current design but gets new graphics and paintwork to boost off. It also continues to retain an underbelly exhaust instead of the side-mounted unit seen on the bigger siblings. This bike comes with 199.5cc single-cylinder engine that continues to make 25 bhp of power and 19.2 Nm of torque. It comes with a 6-speed transmission. Few minor changes like the wider mirrors, better seating and revised instrument console have also made it to the 2017 200 Duke. Prices have seen only a marginal acceleration over the new model. Here is the exhaust sound for the all new KTM 250. The prices for the new Duke lineup now starts at ₹1,43,000 for the new Duke 200 and going up to ₹2,25,000 for the new 390 Duke. The price for the all new 250 Duke is ₹1,73,000. All prices are Ex-showroom Delhi. The booking for all three models are open and the deliveries for the 200 Duke and 250 Duke have begun already. For the 390 Duke, the deliveries will begin in weeks time. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, press like button below. Also comment and share this video. and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.